About the winter conditioning program under Coach Hockey, how's that changed from Coach T?
Yeah, I mean, it's been awesome. You know, everybody does things a little bit differently, but this offseason has definitely been a positive change. Guys really coming in ready to work hard every day, you know, a lot of new stuff, no mat drills this year, and doing some on-field stuff. I feel like we're in better shape, better conditioning than we've been a long time. I know, me personally speaking, I am for sure able to cut down on some body fat and gain some muscle and stuff like that. So the winter program's really been a help so far, and hopefully it translates on the field.
How would you describe him and his staff?
Wild. You know, Coach Hockey's always crazy, jumping around. You know, if you don't have energy, Coach Hockey would definitely bring it, and you'll have energy pretty quick into that workout. So him, Coach Feld, Coach Keelan, Johnson are just the new guys on there. We still got Coach Thomas and Coach Gus Felder. But yeah, overall, just the energy level has been skyrocketed through the roof, and it's really made workouts fun and enjoyable.
In terms of offensive philosophy overall for the offense, do you have a feel for Schottenhammer yet? What are you expecting changes for this spring?
Yeah, somewhat. I mean, we've been able to see some stuff and get some notes down and stuff, but when anytime a new coach comes in, stuff's going to change, calls are going to change, I'm going to have to learn some stuff, and being a senior, being able to learn stuff is a lot different than a freshman. I'll be able to relate it to some of our older stuff, but overall, I mean, pretty sure we're going to run some same concept type stuff and keep it pretty as similar as possible, so it's as easy as possible for us to pick up. And, you know, I think it's going to be good for us, and the spring will be a big time for us to learn a lot.